we're here again with Graham at Beretta talking about the A300 Ultima Patrol Limited Edition shotgun coming to the market. Take it away.
Thanks, Rob. So the A300 Ultima Patrol is really sort of the newest addition to the Ultima family. We released the field guns. It's been immensely successful for us, really highly reliable, gas-operated, semi-automatic shotguns, right? We actually went out and we did a lot of research with law enforcement agencies, a lot of focus groups taking feedback with the 870, which has been a staple in law enforcement for a long time. And we took a lot of those features, a lot of the detractors that they were talking about, we eliminated out of this. So what you see with this gun, you know, the gas system, piston driven, we took the gas system and we actually optimized this for LE-132, okay? All right. So we talked to the guys over at Federal, we figured out like what's the primary ammo, like looking at law enforcement agencies, everybody's running LE-132, right?
Okay.
Nine pellet flight control, right? So we actually tuned this gun and optimized it for that for maximum reliability. This gun fits in the platform of, you know, all of the cruisers, fixturing in the cruisers and holster shotguns. This fits directly in there. There's no retrofitting
right.
needs to be done. It runs perfectly, right? Very highly, highly reliable with LE-132. You see, we've done a lot of other features on this, like the M-lock was strategically positioned. It's not too much, right?
Yep.
But it's in the exact right locations, right? The grip texturing on this is very aggressive, right?
Yep.
You're not gonna lose a grip on this gun, okay? Oversized controls, like the charging handle, bolt release. We're actually reverse compatible with all the 1301, so all of the accessories that have been developed for the 1301 for optics fit on this gun.
Nice.
So the mounting hole patterns on top are already available. So now you have sort of built-in, you know, ecosystem in the market that you can draw on third-party support. And then we actually took some really great feedback from 3-Gun, and we opened up the loading port. Right?
Okay.
So
yeah.
like, so if you see how we've contoured up that loading port, like for faster reloads and like sort of a snag-free design.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
that gives you a little extra.
Yeah.
Little,
that
little
actually,
runway.
Yeah. It actually came from one of our shooters, Jessica Hook, because like she took her 1301 and she did the same thing. She had a gunsmith open it up, and we said that's a great idea, right? And then when we showed it to LEs, they said that's awesome.
Yeah.
So it's like, okay, like this is how good ideas are born. Like, why don't you listen to the people who know? So this is what we did. We've got a new modular sight system on here. You're able to slip in like a dovetail or other styles of sights, right?
Okay.
For, you know, user customization.
Very cool.
We've obviously worked with the guys over at Reptilia. They've been generous enough to sort of lend us one of their prototypes. That's a direct mount, so you can co-witness the MPS through this.
Very nice.
Yeah, I mean, this thing is just packed with features. And for the price point, sitting at that sort of like right around that $1,000 for the standard edition price point.
Okay.
This thing's just gonna kill it.
That's
it
awesome.
Really is. So we're really, really excited about this. Put a lot of effort into it. The R&D teams, the product management teams, like consumer insights teams have really driven this home. And I couldn't be more proud of like being able to offer this to the market. So
this is a really cool rifle, and I like what you said that there's a lot of thought that went into it. And to be a replacement, you made it so that all those same parts could be utilized on it, and I think that's just awesome because then other manufacturers don't need to go out and make new things. There's already parts available, and that's sometimes the hardest part is when you get a brand new gun, there's no parts available to do all the things.
It's critical, man. Like,
so that was really smart. I love a lot of the, I love this design on this too. It's well thought out.
Yeah, I mean the Tiger Stripe was something where like, you know, we wanted to have a little bit of fun with the launch edition. We actually worked with the film vendors to develop this. This is sort of Beretta proprietary in terms of the colors.
Very cool.
And the stripe design, and it's just fun, man. It's just fun.
So when will this be available?
So this is shipping now.
Shipping now?
Yeah,
awesome.
Man. Like we're on time.
Very cool. Well, if you would like to see this at our shop, I think this would be a phenomenal addition to anyone's collection and maybe something we should have on rent.